Hi, I'm Alora Murray at Fusion 360 Studios reporting for the Phlebotomy Training News Network. Most people know that phlebotomists draw blood, but there is so much more to this field of work. Here are some things you probably didn't know about phlebotomy. Let's start by going back in time. In ancient Roman, Greek, and Egyptian times, removing blood from the body was considered a way to rid the body of evil spirits or illness. In addition, phlebotomy isn't just for humans. Veterinarian offices draw blood to run tests on various animals. Something else you maybe didn't know. In early days, phlebotomists were also barbers. The red, white, and blue barber pole is symbolic of drawing blood. Around the same time, phlebotomy procedures were referred to as breathing a vein, and blood was drawn from larger veins in the neck or forearms. Another historical phlebotomy fact, bloodletting was brought to the U.S. by the Pilgrims. They would draw blood from a patient until they began to feel faint. Furthermore, George Washington actually died from a botched bloodletting when 9 pints of blood were drawn from him in attempts to cure a throat infection. Along the lines of phlebotomy, an arteriotomy is when an artery is punctured, usually in one's temples. Finally, leeches used to be a common way to draw blood in the 1830s and 40s in France and England. That's all the news we have for you today. We hope you learned something new about phlebotomy. Once again, I'm Alora Murray with the Phlebotomy Training News Network. Have a great day.